Good afternoon. The defense now has its turn in the Seth Techel murder trial.
He is a Wapello County man who is accused of killing his pregnant wife. Two family members took the witness stand today. Marcus McIntosh is in Ottumwa.
One of the first witnesses to take the stand this morning, Seth Techel's mother, Lorraine. She talked about how she had known Lisa for years and described their close relationship.
Especially in the last couple of years, we've gotten very close. I consider Lisa as close as a daughter. She'd come and talk for hours. I'd be in bed. She'd come in and lay on the bottom of my bed, and we would just talk about everything.
The defense also called Lisa Techel's stepmother to the witness stand to describe what she saw days after the murder at the Techel home. An apparent move by the defense to point the finger at someone else.
Both April and I had saw a man I believe to have been standing at the south of the residence. And he was just standing there staring at us. And at that time, we didn't know what had happened to Lisa. So naturally, we were scared.
In an apparent move to undercut prosecution claims that Seth Techel was unhappy in his marriage, the first two witnesses today saw the Techels May 25th, the day before Lisa was killed. One visited with the Techels in his office at a local credit union.
During the course of your 20 or 30 minutes with Seth Techel and Lisa Techel, did you notice anything unusual?
To me, it just seemed like every time I'd ever been around him, really happy and didn't seem to be any issues at all.
We asked the lead defense attorney point blank if the defendant, Seth Techel, would take the witness stand. He tells us, quote, he was not ready to talk about that. In Ottumwa, the Wapello County Courthouse, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.